I found the solution to our problem.
But actually found a way to defeat you know who.
What? No. I created a spell that lets me add alcohol to our butterbeer. Professor, is it true that the mandrake's cream can kill you?
Yes, but these are quite young. You just pass out. Now, pull them up.
Neville, look! What? Tough luck, Professor Lupin. I'm not scared of anything. Impossible! I don't understand why you insist on seeing which spell I used last. Where's the trust?
Your wand.
Fine.
Cruciatus Curse. Again.
Oh man, Herr Dumbledore, I have really poor impulse control, okay?
Ever since Fred and George are actually gone, I started to miss their feeble attempts at humor. Maybe I'm just growing soft.
Where have you been, Loka?
Oh, I actually took some time off and went home to the Schwarzwald. It was lovely. I built a Lebkuchenhaus, I met some children. I tell you, being a witch in Germany is just something else.
Look into the cup, you'll see your future.
Kinda looks like a Brezel. I wonder what that says about me.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, of course.
How come you've been using unforgivable curses, which you've not been sent to Azkaban?
Oh, it's quite simple. I benefit from the privileges of diplomatic immunity. Hey, you said you had something to give me? Dolores? Is that an Augustina? Oh, you know me so well. Excuse me, Herr Snape. This question is purely for academics, but how does one make an anti-hangover potion?
Is that speed dating? Well, this should be fun. Favorite spell. Cruciatus Curse.
In absence of my dear friend Dolores, I was asked to take over this lesson for the day, so I will be your professor. Neville, please step forward. Thank you. Now turn around. Crucio! Lesson number one. Never turn your back on your enemy. Favorite drink? Not butterbeer? Thank you everyone for making it to this meeting on such a short notice. The reason why I called it are these leaflets that got sent around by Herr Voldemort. Yes, regarding the mandatory tattoos. Herr Voldemort, you probably don't know this, but it actually violates the German constitution to force someone to get a tattoo against their will. Fun fact about you. I'm actually Neville's Boggart. I know Quidditch is technically tradition at the school, but have you guys ever heard of a sport called Fußball?
And are you here for business or for leisure?
I'm here because Herr Dumbledore seems to think that I have an anger management problem, and apparently a holiday will help calm me down. You seem to be sitting in my seat. I'm quite surprised that you took the liberty of removing the towel that I placed there yesterday.
Ma'am, this is a restaurant.
That is no reason to be barbaric! I'm looking for some socks to match my Birkenstock sandals. I was wondering if you could help me. I'd like to rent a broom for the day, please.
Yes, of course. It is.
Is that it?
Is something wrong?
Well, it doesn't look very roadworthy to me. I mean, where are the brake lights? I don't see any seat belts, and at this point, quite frankly, I'm scared to ask about insurance. I guess I should try to relax if I'm already here. Maybe some music will help.
You're back! How was your holiday?
Thank you for asking. Let's just say it fulfilled its purpose. I've recharged my batteries and I am ready to work at full efficiency again. What about you?
I actually went to the Bahamas. It was so nice.
It does sound nice. But have you ever been to Baden-Württemberg?
Have you heard? Professor Umbridge is making students spy on each other and report it back to her. It's horrendous. What? She's pitting us against each other. Someone needs to stop her. I'm so sorry for being late, Professor. I have the same words.
All right. Just take a seat.
I'm sorry, Professor, but it's all right. Take a seat. Is this the barbaric state that we have come to? Where a lack of punctuality is rewarded by no consequences? Are we no better than animals?
Dear Diary, lately I've been feeling a sense of disconnect from my fellow students. I wonder if it's because I keep spying on them and stabbing them in the back for Dolores. At least I know a little something that will cheer me up.
Hey, Neville! Crucio!